The 2024 Nile Special Rugby League will kick off tomorrow with a new championship format, with an increase of teams from 10 to 12. The two teams that are making up the 12 list are Rams and Warriors. Rams was relegated in the last season's league, while Warriors lost to Eagles in the promotion playoffs. The 12 teams will play each other in a one-off tie, where the top 8 will qualify for the quarter-final, while the bottom 4 will play the relegation playoff to see the two losers relegated. The top 8 teams will play the quarter-final in a home-and-away format up to a one-off final that will announce the league winner.
Why are we doing this? So we want to keep the league competitive. Anyone who places, so there's a chance that someone who finishes 8th or 5th can still win the league if they go into the playoffs and play to the best of their abilities.
League sponsors Now Special have also increased the overall cash prize from 800 million shillings to 1 billion.
Out of the 40M, 10M will be performance-based, and this will be happening after the union audits for each and every team. There are some KPIs that each team must achieve to get that 10. Then out of the 40, that leaves it with 30M. So from the 30M, 50% of that is coming by 15th February to Chicago. And then the balance, which is 15M, comes at the end of the championship.
The Women's League will remain with the old play format of home and away, but teams have been increased from 4 to 7. The men's fixture for tomorrow has Heathens hosting defending champions, Pirates at Chadondo, Hippos welcomes Cobs in Ginger, Warriors play Rhinos at Legends, Eagles entertain Walukuwa in Chitante, Rams face Impis in Makere, while Mongers plot for Buffaloes in Entebbe.